This is Chisholm. He's been here at Healing Horse Ranch in Leavenworth, Kansas for 6 weeks. Been doing sound wave on his hind leg. He has a suspensory branch desmitis. So we've made a lot of progress with him. He goes home today to continue his pasture healing. He's been a really good boy to have here. And I want to stand corrected. He is a heel horse, not a calf horse. Get a closer view of his ankle. And if you look back at my beginning videos, you'll see the difference the sound wave has made in his heel.